look at what went on, and this is going to be Rasmussen up against Ronhaar, and he barges into him. The unflappable man is furious with what's gone on, and that one will stand. That one will be a penalty.
That is a slam dunk penalty. What on earth has gone on here? I don't understand that at all. What has Rasmussen done?
Now that is
going to be a slam dunk.